No, actually, I don't own a tuxedo. No, this one is rented. Mm-hmm. It comes from Frog Formals R Us. Ohio! This is Kermit the Frog, here for the musical event of the century. Yes, friends, music lovers from all over the world have gathered here for a musical tribute to the Oogle family. That's a remarkable family of words that all rhyme with Oogle. Words like bugle and google. Matter of fact, tonight's piece of music was written by Sir Chrissy von Kugel and will be performed by Old MacDougall on the bugle. Old MacDougall is one of the world's foremost concert buglers, and also by Mr. Cookie Monster, one of the world's finest googlers. Yes.
Excuse me.
Yes.
Whenever you're ready, Frog, we do this.
Yes, okay. Well, let us settle down in our seats and listen to Old MacDougall and Mr. Cookie Monster.
Not like a lot of other guys. We got a couple of googly eyes, and when we hear a bugly sound, it make me want to google around. Now we know a guy named MacDougall who, the number one bugler for googling too. He played a bugle much better than any other bugling man. Old MacDougall have a bugle, D-I-E-I Google. And when MacDougall play his bugle, D-I-M-E-I Google. With the Google Google here and the Google Google there, here a Google, there a Google, everywhere a Google Google. Oh, MacDougall have a bugle, D-I-M-E-I Google. With the Google Google here and the Google Google there, there a Google, everywhere a Google, Google. Oh, MacDougall have a bugle. D-I-E-I, ever since me was a knee-high. D-I-E-I, Google.
Yes, bravo! 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 Bravo!
This is Kermit the Frog returning you to your regularly scheduled program.
Bravo! Bravo!